So Allah, the one and only God, the God worshipped by Muslims, Christians, and Jews.